cards as a meditation. And those he plays never suspect. He doesn't play for the money he wins. He doesn't play for respect. He deals the cards to find the answer. The sacred geometry of chance.